Lunch time na to. Kumakain na po sila.
So finish mo talaga yung vlog mo.
Dito lang sa likod.
Yes. Anong ulam mo dyan, RD?
Support local wanderer. Share, like, and subscribe.
It's our usual weekend where we spend our time here in our mini farm sa Dagami, Leyte. But for today, we just wanted to experience something different, so we decided to go to La Paz, Leyte. Try namin yung hot spring doon. And may cold spring din, so let's go ahead and check it out. Galing kami ng Dagami, so it only took us 30 minutes to drive. Pero kung you're coming from Tacloban City, siguro kaya to ng mga 1 hour or so.
Dito yung parking area nila. Yan. Pwedeng motor and 4 wheels. Parking fee, 30 pesos for 4 wheels and 10 pesos for motorcycles. And you're facing this very wonderful view. So nandito lang kami sa La Paz. Meron dito ng hot spring and cold spring. So papasok na tayo dito sa entrance nila. So pagpasok may mga tindahan naman dito. Ayan. May sari-sari store. May drinks, may alak din. Ayan, chicheria.
Unfortunately, temporarily closed yung hot spring kasi may pictorial doon na nagaganap doon sa loob. So try na lang namin bumalik mamaya kasi baka mamaya open na daw in a few hours. So doon muna kami sa cold spring.
Guys,
sadali muna.
Where are we? Where are we? Raymark.
Sandal dito ke.
Anong pangalan nito dito sa ate?
Ano? Tinatawag ko na kalaalan. Swimming pool.
Fresh water ni siya ate.
Yes.
Spring. Ayan.
La Paz.
La Paz daw?
Nasa La Paz kami.
La Paz later.
Barangay Bocawon, La Paz
later. Ayan.
Mura lang yung entrance dito. We only paid 15 pesos per head. And may dalawang pool dito. Isang maliit for the kids. And yung main pool nila doon, siguro mga nasa less than 5 feet yung taas.
So basically a fresh spring water swimming pool. Ayan. And then katabi lang siya ng bundok. With this very nice mountain view. Ayan. May mga cottages here. Daming tao. Plus nature nature. Entrance is only 15 pesos per head. Ayan. Ganda ng fountain ng mountain. Malamig ba? Talk ni sir.
Ano daw?
Ano pong feedback niya sa pool?
Malamig pala pag cold spring.
As you see, simple lang yung pool. But what I like about cold springs is that yung water continuously flowing. So, maintain niya talaga yung freshness and coolness niya.
Shopping si RD. Ang tawag dyan?
Bola-bola. Hindi ko alam eh.
Bubunaw.
Para siyang chico.
Uy, 50 pesos ito pagkapot.
Hey. lilipat tuli kami doon sa hot spring. Parang open na ulit sila. So, let's go! Bumalik kami kasi open na. Yep. 20 pesos per head yung entrance.
Finally, tapos na daw yung activity dito sa may hot spring. Pwede nang pumasok. And bago pumasok, kailangan na mag-register dito. And magbayad ng 20 pesos entrance.
Nandito ang pabatis. Tapos may bridge dito. Papunta dun sa spring. Ito, nandito kami sa gilid ng bundok. Yan. Mga kakaibang halaman dito. Like, amazing. Yeah, this is a fern, right? Ayan pa yung isang laki. Tapos may mini waterfall here. Kita nyo mga tanim. Yan, mga epiphrenum pinatum. What's in there? Wow. Nature spring. This is a Homa, Homa Lumena. Ayan, nasa gilid lang ng bundok. Ayan, meron pa dito. Spring. Ayan. Malinaw yung tubig.
Ito malaki.
Ayan nyo ba yun? May malaking walichi ay doon, no? Ayan. Nasa gilid lang ng bundok. Tapos, ito yung free water from the spring. Cold spring siya. Galing sa bundok. Going up. Ito yung batis. Okay. Saan ba yung hot spring? Ito, meron pang pahark dito. Pwede mag-picture. Okay. I think we're almost there. Okay, parang ito na. May stream ulit dito. Coming from the mountain. Tapos yung mga cottages doon, no? Kaya nito na yung mga hot spring. May mga parang mini swimming pool. Okay, ito na yung isang source ng hot spring. Try natin dyan later. Okay, try natin yung hot spring.
Look, kakalat ka pa niyo. Kakalat ka dyan.
Init.
Init sa akong, ito yun muna. Form nga ito sa sobrang init. Siguro may... Wala pong lumalabas ito. Ano, bago ba?
Mainit siya, mainit. Ito yung ibang pool nila. Medyo iba yung color niya kasi siguro meron tong sulfur. Kasi nga hot spring siya and ito pa yung kabila.
First time kasi namin nila makakamit. Oh, it's a Michael spring.
So, how does it feel?
It's masarap pero masarap pero masakit.
Ang ganda, ayan, may pabatis. So nice. Ito yung source ng hot water. Ayan o. Diretso yan siya dito sa mini swimming pool. We have three pools here. Dalawang square, tapos ito yung medyo circular. Ito galing yung tubig.
I'm not exactly sure how many degrees yung temperature niya, but it's tolerable. Good enough for you to dip. Huwag ka lang magbabay. Para sakto lang.
Dito muna tayo, tumambay. Check lang natin dito sa taas kung meron pang... Okay. Malakas na yung agos ng tubig dito. Eh no. You can see talaga paragasan sa pababa. Makitid lang siya but look. Strong na yung current. Going down here. Tapos pwede na kayo mag-swimming dito. Medyo makalma na yung tubig. May lubid naman para hawakan, para safe. Eh nandun banda yung mga hot spring pool. Pero ito malamig to. This is from a cold spring. Tune nila pag lubog, wag bigla. Pamuna. Adjust.
Katabing-katabi lang ito ng hot spring, so pwedeng-pwede ka rito magbanlaw after mong magbabayad. Sobrang cool and refreshing ng tubig. Saktong-sakto lang.
And by the way, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like this video.
Please also subscribe so you can follow along with my journey. Please also turn on that notification bell so you can get notified on my new videos. Thank you.
Okay, we're done with our hot spring experience here in La Paz. So, ito siya. First pool, second pool, third pool. Yung katabi siya ng batis. Yeah.
So, we are on our way home na. Galing tayo dito sa hot spring ng La Paz, Leyte. So maganda yung experience namin dito kasi sobrang relaxing. Mainit yung pool dun sa hot spring. Tapos pwede kang magbanlaw dito sa batis nila. Sobrang linis at sobrang fresh din. So I highly recommend and suggest you visit this place. This is in La Paz, Leyte. I'll put the exact location and address in the description below. Thank you for watching. Bye!